What's up, fellow YouTubers? My name is NBA3245, but you guys can just call me NBA for short. This is my first ever video posted on YouTube, and it just so happens to be a gameplay commentary on Black Ops. So, for my first video, I decided to post this team deathmatch on Array. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I went a little conservative on my first video, because I have other gameplays that are better, but as an introductory video, I thought this would be appropriate. Plus, I threw in a nice bonus clip at the end, so you definitely want to stick around for that. But anyways, in this game, I get a nice score at the end with a class that, to be honest, you don't see every day. And don't worry, this isn't your average slow-paced camping type game you would normally play on Array either. This match has a nice rate of action throughout the entire video. And quite frankly, that's the last thing I'm going to say about the gameplay. Just because of the fact that this is my first video, I wanted to take the time out to introduce myself and go over the topics of why I decided to become a commentator, what to expect from me and my channel, and also some of my goals as a commentator. To start off, I'm 16, and like most of you watching, I like to play video games. I have a PS3, and when it comes to the games I play, I don't just play Call of Duty, I like to mix it up. But enough about me. I know some of you might be wondering,
well, why the hell you decided to become a commentator?
Simply put, I like to entertain people, and that's what a good commentator is supposed to do, is entertain people through their gameplay and commentary. And I also like the fact that I get to help you guys out too, because there are still a lot of new players out there who try and pick up little tips and tricks along the way of my videos. Even if it's something as little as a new rushing route, it's nice to know that you teach the new guys something as well as entertain the more seasoned veterans. Now, I'm not saying the more experienced players can't learn new things, because even to this day, I still think there's room for improvement in my game, and I know some other players such as myself who feel the same way. So, yeah, pretty much, those are the two main reasons why I decided to start commentating. To entertain with some great gameplay, and also to educate the people who are trying to get better or are just getting into the franchise. Now for the part you are probably looking forward to the most, and that's what to expect from me and my channel. Well, good news, a lot of great stuff. In the videos to come, I'm going to be posting some exciting high quality gameplays with guns such as the RPK Infrared, Mini Uzi ACOG, HS10 Dual Wield, and many more unorthodox classes! Moving on, I'm also going to make a new series called Playing the Objective, where I play strictly for the objective and leave my KD behind as I cap flags and plant bombs, since I know that there are viewers out there who prefer those types of games. And I'm hoping to start something called NBA's Tip of the Day as well, which is directed towards newer players to help you improve your skill level. Now, I know that's been done before, but I just thought it would be cool to have my own version of it. Plus, it gives you guys another alternative of something to watch. Of course, I will be doing some Let's Plays as well to get you guys some gameplay of something other than Call of Duty. And many more ideas that you will just have to wait to see. Oh, and before I go on to the last topic, I want to let my viewers know that if you ever want to see gameplay from a particular game, just message me, and if I have it, I will definitely try to post something to your liking. But anyway, on to the last topic, my goals as a commentator. Now, I have only three goals. Forget about the numbers. My three goals have to do with how I can become the best commentator possible and make my viewers happy. My first goal is to post a good amount of content every week. I'm not going to keep you guys bored or wondering, hey, why isn't NBA posting any videos, man? What's up with this guy? Second, I want to have good communication slash interaction with my viewers and subscribers. I want to be keeping up with the content you guys want to see, responding to your comments and messages, playing with you guys on PSN, all that good stuff. And lastly, and probably my biggest goal out of the three, is to be different. I want to stand out amongst this huge crowd of fellow YouTube commentators. I want to differentiate myself from others. I don't want to be that same old guy you see posting his boring commentaries using a FAMAS or 74U. Don't get me wrong, those aren't bad guns or anything, it's just for YouTube and entertainment purposes, I'm gonna make my life more difficult using dumb classes as I previewed earlier. As this video is coming down to the wire, I just wanted to say that if you like what you've seen and heard and you want to see more, You want to see that gameplay with the RPK Infrared. You want to see that HS10 dual wield on Nuketown and all the other great future content that will be provided. Subscribe, and I guarantee you will be pleased. Other than that, please give me a thumbs up rating, because that, along with the subscriptions, really helps me out since I just started and I'm a small channel. And last but not least, please comment below and tell me what you think of my first video. Give me some feedback, it's much appreciated. Do you like my commentary? Is the video and audio quality worth? Are there any ideas or suggestions you would like to share with me? Anything, please, comment below. To wrap it up here, thank you so much for watching. Enjoy the rest of the bonus footage.
RCXD spotted in your area. All areas secure. Hold your positions. Care package ready. Show us where you want it. Friendly care package inbound. Our spy plane's in the air. Cobra standing by. Losing Bravo. Huey, ready for deployment.